That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Marker placed.
Что только слышали об этом ходе. Кому из наших еще не довелось его пощупать?
Оружие призвано.
Ты попробуй взять в плен душмана с этой установки. Тебе за это красный знамя.
Talk.
Что? По-русски говори.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Я не говорю по-английски. Отпусти!
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Yeah.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Watch yourself. That's marking. Focus on a threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map.
You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Whoa!
One day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. Effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on. No longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on. To make contact with the target now. Hold off until the heat has died down.
Outpost captured.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore. Right?
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Thank you.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Like they're gone.
From 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
The wormwood, also known as all right, put Miller in.
extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Together, that we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight, digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
No! Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing, swallowing everything in its path. getting bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Come meet with me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
It's an honor, boss.
Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him.
Thank you.
Extraction arrived at Mud Base.
You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye drawer. Select staff management from the Mother Base menu. Come on, go ahead and select the red mark. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that'll support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading. What's wrong? Go back to the mother basement. What's wrong? Go back to the mother basement. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify a project.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called Cardboard Box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology. Or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing them. It's the best way to knock someone out instantly.
It's an honor, boss.
I suppose that works too.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother
Base. One thing I should mention, a Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member. Extract him. Use any
I'm ready, boss.
Start by knocking him out, or you can put him to sleep.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up.
Unit function added.
It should be able to develop the cardboard box now.
Development project has been added.
Open your eye drawer. Select weapons items under the development
heading. Please specify a project.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds. GMP. Watch we don't end up in the red. Development has finished.
Please select a
drop
point.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Once you grab someone, you're free to do as you like. Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Scratch that last one for me. Go ahead and knock him out. Good. Extract the staff member.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw him.
Boss!
Go on and extract him.
I'm ready, boss.
Starting to feel like yourself again?
The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Go ahead and call the chopper from your iDroid.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added. Mission list updated.
Boss, I know you haven't been back long, but I've prepared a list of missions for you. Open your iDroid.